Hi everyone, and welcome to this very first inaugural DHL IoT Day.
This year, the key topic is IoT, a big hype topic that we feel has huge potential in the supply chain.
Like, our innovation approach is all about a collaborative, open approach. We really believe we can make more impact when we bring the startups together with the corporations.
We have inspiring keynote speeches in the morning.
What we are talking today is a revolution.
I had a feeling that, you know, all of these technologies are leading us to a moment where the future of business is all about software.
So the first thing over the last couple of months and years was really talk about the connected warehouse.
I think one of the major trends is that connectivity gets faster and more innovative and more reliable. It's going to be fantastic opportunities, especially for logistic companies.
We're actually on, I believe, the third wave of IoT. The first stage is getting them connected. The second phase is actually building connected applications or the connected warehouse. And the third phase that we're on right now is about connecting all of the sensors and all of the data, whether it's internal data, external data, and creating new connected learning.
Data is the new oil, yeah? So I think, you know, data resides these days still many times in silos.
One of the biggest challenges with IoT is just making it useful information, right? So you can gather a lot of sensor data, but you've got to be able to fuse it with other important business data to make it valuable.
Well, the speed networking was exciting. It gives you an opportunity to meet our people quite easily. It's an open atmosphere, so it was nice. It was interesting. Met some interesting people.
It's really easy to connect with people, and it's really easy to get in contact.
Made some valuable contacts to take home and continue to communicate and continue the journey for digitalization.
Overall, this Shark Tank concept is always very fun. I think we have some really upcoming new ideas.
It feels good, of course. It's really great to have someone kind of validate what you work on and get some sort of recognition. It feels really good.
Events like this are absolutely important to create a belief system, not just within yourself, but within your ecosystem of partners and some of your biggest customers.
It's important to be here because logistics is at the very heart of IoT.
Because I got a lot of connections today, I understood better what DHL's journey is.
I think, you know, it has been a perfect day, yeah? Because I think this event is great to know new people.
This is a very innovative and productive and interesting day for me.
It's a great day, I like it. Very operational, very business focused. Great insights in IoT and what's coming next.
Putting everybody together and to see what is happening, to fully exchange ideas and requirements.
It's very interesting, it's amazing to see what DHL does in the Innovation Center. Right?
I think it's a good opportunity to bring people together, share information, and it's always great. And then I love that it's being done in a very casual and fun manner.